They're poking the holes in the matza with a fork.